Okay, I've got two integrals on the spot. The first one is the integral of 1 plus square root of x instead of a parentheses and then raise that to the fourth power. And for the second one, we pretty much have the same thing, but we divide it by square root of x right here. So which one right here do you guys think is actually easier? Well, as always, please pause the video and try to do the easier one first. Okay, let me tell you guys that this right here is actually easier if you do it by u sub. And before I show you guys how to do u sub for both of these two integrals, let me just tell you guys that you can actually do these two integrals by first expand this out and then integrate them term by term, and you have to use the power rule but backwards. And likewise, you can also expand this out and then simplify the powers and then do the reverse power rule. But I will show you guys how to do u sub in this video for both of these two integrals right here. You will see this additional square root of x in the denominator is actually going to help us out really nicely. Anyway, I will begin by letting my u to be the inside, namely 1 plus square root of x. And I will differentiate. I get du equals to the derivative of 1 is 0. The derivative of square root of x is 1 over 2 square root of x, and that's put on the dx. And then I will multiply this on both sides, so I get dx equals to 2 square root of x times du, like that. And now we will take this integral to the u world. We see that this is the same as integrating. Inside is the u, and we have this raised to the fourth power, and then over we have this square root of x. And you might look at this and say, okay, perhaps let me just minus 1 on both sides and say square root of x. It's the same as u minus 1 and put that right here. But let me tell you, we don't have to do it like that. I will just leave the square root of x as how it is. Because for the dx, this is precisely equal to 2 with this square root of x and then du. So let me write this down. Dx is the 2 square root of x du. And as we can see, this square root of x and that square root of x cancel each other out very nicely. So that's why I said this right here is actually easier if you do it by u sub. We have this and that cancel each other out. Later on, you'll see that, unfortunately, because we didn't have the square root of x in the denominator, things are not going to cancel out right away, but we can still make that work with u sub. But let me finish this first. Right here, let me bring the 2 to the front, and then this is the integral, and we have u to the 4th power, and we have the du right here. And of course, now we can just add 1 to the power. 4 plus 1 is 5, divided by the new power, which is 1 over 5. And 2 times this is 2 fifths. And we have u to the 5th power, and that's pretty much it. We did the integration step already. Finally, put this back, so we get 2 over 5, and open the parentheses with 1 plus square root of x inside, and then raise that to the 5th power. And we are all done. Put a plus c, and this right here is it. And some people say you should also put a plus c right here, but up to you. Okay, so this is pretty nice. And if you would like, you could have just expand this out, but you have to do it 4 times. Okay, if you're hardcore enough to do algebra, sure. But imagine, if this is to the 41st power, then you really should do the u sub, don't you? Anyway, let's take a look at this one right here. I will approach the same way, because I don't want to multiply this out. You could, but I don't want to. Let me show you the u sub. I will let u equal the inside, namely 1 plus square root of x. And it's pretty much the same thing right here. I will differentiate both sides. Du is equal to 1 over 2 square root of x dx. And then multiply this on both sides. I get dx being 2 square root of x du. And we'll see that this time when we try to take this integral to the u world, the inside is the u, so we have the integral of u to the 4th power, and the dx is that. So I'll put down multiplying by 2 square root of x the u. And you see, we didn't have the denominator, the square root of x, unlike this one. So at the moment, we do have this square root of x right here. And keep in mind, in the u world, x is not allowed. X is not being invited to the u world, unfortunately. It's kind of sad, but it's okay because we can just find substitute. Because if you look back here, u is equal to 1 plus square root of x. So let's minus 1 on both sides. We see square root of x. If you give him like a passport or something, it's the same as saying u minus 1. So I will just put in u minus 1 right here for the square root of x. And everybody will be happy. And now let's take a look of right here. We see that we have u to the fourth power times 2 times this times that. 2 is just a constant multiple, so I will take this to the front of the integration sign, and then I'll write down the integral. This is u to the fourth power, and for the square root of x, I will open the parentheses, and I will put in u minus 1 for that, and then we have the du at the end. And then, this is the time that I'm going to do the algebra, because it's just a simple distributive property. So we see this is just 2 times the integral. We have u to the fifth power, and the next one is minus u to the fourth power. In the end, we have the du like this. And now we can integrate them, this term and that term. So far, these are not like the calculus step. From here to here, it's the only integration step. And this right here is, of course, the prep work. Anyway, right here to integrate this, I will add 1 to the power, which is going to be 6, and then divide it by the new power. Similarly, right here, I add 1 to the power, which is 5, divided by the new power, which is 1 over 5. So this is 2 all the way in the front. So let me put down parentheses right here for the result of the integration. For the first part, we get 1 over 6 u to the 6th power, and then minus 1 over 5, and then u to the 5th power. So we did the integration step. And finally, it's just a matter of you multiply the 2 in, and then put on a plus c, and also draw in the 1 plus square root of x to the u. So we finish this. 2 times 1 over 6 is just 1/3. Open the parentheses, u is 1 plus square root of x, and then we raise that to the 6th power. And next, 2 times that is minus 2 over 5, and then we have 1 plus square root of x, this times to the 5th power, and we are all done. And yeah, this and that, same thing, huh? Right, but we have more things right here. Anyway, we're all done, put a plus c. This right here is it. And some people were letting me to put down plus c right here, so I will put down plus c to make those people happy. Anyway, that's it. And if you guys would like, you can try to do this by doing the algebra first. And let me know how that goes.